This is Oklahoma's Own News on 6.
And we are now going to check in.